Yo, gang, you don't really tell that story about what happened to you and 50, huh?
Nah, man, it's been so long, fuck that shit.
Yeah, sometimes it's best to leave the past in the past, but y'all was such a good team, man. Why don't you tell me?
Yeah. So basically, 50 was on Hot 97 and shit with Olivia, Lloyd Banks, and Young Buck and shit doing an interview. And they was talking about I was kicked out of G-Unit, and that was news to me and shit, because, you know, that shit was just, that shit just caught a nigga off guard. And I think he was kind of high, because I did an interview with Phone Flex a few days before that when I was talking about, you know, his beef with Fat Joe and Nas and the Lox and shit. And I was like, you know, I grew up, you know what I'm saying, on Nas and shit, and I wrote, you know what I'm saying, I fuck with the Lox and shit. And Joe always showed me love when I come to New York. So I was like, you know, shit. I mean, I can't just stop fucking with niggas I've been listening to my whole life, because this nigga mad at them niggas for the time being. So he was hot. But anyway, them niggas on the radio, I got hot. So, you know, at that time, I was in New York with 70 Bloods, nigga. So we went up to the radio station and shit, hopped in a bunch of yellow cabs and shit, hopped out the motherfuckers, and we walked up to I-97. Before we can get to the door, G-Unit security was already coming out and shit. So them niggas pull out guns. So my little nigga Peanut pull out a gun and start busting shots in the air. So them niggas start busting shots. We start busting shots. Niggas running in the snow, but we got on fucking Converse, so niggas are slipping and falling, you know what I'm saying? And then, I think Jerz got hit, Peanut got hit.
Hey, I think they shot Peanut, bro.
Well, Jerz thought he was hit, because we hopped in a motherfucking Suburban and shit, and Jerz had fucking bullet holes in his North Face and shit. He was motherfucking whining and shit. I'm shot, nigga, I'm shot. And shit, and I'm like, nigga, you ain't shot, you just got holes in your jacket. We went back to the W next morning, I got on the flight, came back to L.A., did 300 bars, and that was it.
Yeah, I remember that. You shocked the world with that one, bruh.
Fuck it. Man, this light taking long as a motherfucker.
Yeah, man. That's crazy, man. That's how a lot of people be getting shot out here, too. Long ass lights.
Hey, what's happening, cuz?
What's happening?
Oh, niggas out here slipping.
Shit.
Y'all niggas lost something, homie?
Nah, we know where the fuck we at, nigga.
Oh, so niggas pulling out choppers now?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that shit cute.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it, cuz. I know them niggas gonna be at. We gonna get them niggas later.
Gas it, cuz.
See, that's what the fuck I be talking about, homie. Can't get away from this shit. Shit is everywhere.